her contribution to Houston's Lady Bulldog volleyball program. Reece Thorne is our lone senior for tonight. What a wild and dramatic journey it has been to get where we are today. I don't know about the other team in our district, but I definitely say we're the most in shape. Five sets for almost every game and all. This has been the most frustrating and nail-biting year out of the 4 years I have played volleyball in high school, but I wouldn't trade it for the world. The lifelong friendships and memories are well worth the burpees and laughs that we run. As long as I have my teammates by my side, I wouldn't want to get our butts chewed out by Coach Powers or anyone else. First, I would like to thank my parents for their constant love and support they give me daily, even when I have a bad day and don't deserve the support. Thank you guys for everything you have done for me, from waiting around at the school late nights to take me home from games to sitting in the booth and yelling to get our heads out of our butts. Y'all truly are a blessing, and I am forever thankful. Next, I would like to thank my teammates. Thank you, ladies, for a heck of a last season. I could not be more proud of how far we've come since we started those volleyball workouts this summer, because, dang, we looked rough. I will miss you, ladies, in our daily gym sessions in the locker room, either after practice or before a game. I have formed some of the strongest bonds with y'all just in time for me to leave. Y'all truly are my best friends, and I cannot wait to come back and watch y'all play next season. Lastly, I would like to thank the coaching staff who has pushed me to be the player I am today. But most importantly, I would like to thank Coach Powers. Thank you for all that you have done for me for the past 4 years of my high school career. You not only coached me, but you shaped me the person I am today. Because of you, I am more disciplined, and I will forever do the little things right. No matter how many times you get frustrated with us, you still tell us you love us at the end of the day. And even though we may not show it sometimes, we love you too. Thank you, Houston Volleyball Program, for everything, and I'll always remember we are one. Would like to invite those who would like to come back and wish her well.